You have probably heard about the keto diet. It's the newest hype. All the papers are writing about it and the interest online is just exploding. So what is the keto diet? What does keto even mean and how is it done? In this course, you will learn all you need to know. First of all, let's get this out of the way. What does the word keto mean? Basically, the body can run on two different fuels. One is sugar from carbohydrates in the food we eat, and that's what most people today primarily use. Let's say if they are eating bread, pasta, rice, potatoes, etc. The other fuel is fat. The keto diet is a very low carb diet. So low in carbs that the body has to switch to mainly using fat for fuel. For example, from real foods like eggs, meat, avocados, butter, olive oil, nuts, etc. Even the brain can become fueled by fat. When the body is out of sugar, fat is converted in the liver into energy molecules called ketones that fuel the brain. And the diet that results in this is called ketogenic, meaning it produces ketones. And that's why the diet is called the keto diet. Being fueled mostly by fat, a state called ketosis has many benefits, including that you become a fat burning machine. It's perfect for weight loss without hunger, burning fat 24/7, even when you are sleeping. Because it gives you tons of energy, you will basically never run out. Why the keto diet has become super popular in the last few years is actually not entirely new. The foundation of keto is something old that you have heard about a million times. It's a strict low-carb diet, it's a gluten-free diet, it's similar to the paleo diet, and it's very close to the old and well-known Atkins diet. The basic idea is super simple and based on real foods. You simply avoid most carbohydrates like sugar, processed junk food, bread, pasta, rice, etc. And instead, you eat meat, fish, eggs, vegetables, and natural fats like butter. What is different with keto is that it's a supercharged low-carb diet where you can make sure you get the maximum benefits. We will get to the details later. So keto is a supercharged version of an old idea. Similar diets have been tried for decades, even centuries. These similar diets keep returning more popular than ever because they work. And this could have an evolutionary explanation, as our ancestors did not eat refined carbohydrates or sugar like we do today. So our bodies may not be adapted to those foods. Modern science proves that it works. On a keto diet, most people can lose excess weight without hunger, and number of health issues tend to improve. Most importantly, a keto diet is not just used as a temporary fix. Many people enjoy it as a long-term lifestyle. Not just for weight loss, but for long-term health and well-being and staying fit year-round. Many people feel energized, full of mental clarity, and have stable blood sugar levels. Most of the hunger disappears, cravings for sweet foods are reduced, so there is no need to snack all the time anymore. People save time by being happy with fewer meals. They eat delicious food whenever they are hungry, and there is not even any need to count calories. Most people feel so satiated on keto that they can eat when they are hungry and still eat less and lose excess weight. They don't even have to exercise. Now, of course, some exercise is good for you, for health and feeling your best, but it's not required for weight loss and certainly not on keto. In this course, you will learn exactly how to do keto, how to eat, what not to eat, and when to eat. You will learn the common problems that people experience when starting keto, the keto flu, and how to avoid it. You will learn how to know if you are in ketosis and the simple tricks to get there. You will learn about weight loss on keto, what to expect, how to speed it up, and how to break a weight loss plateau should it happen. You will learn about the common mistakes that people make and how you can avoid them to feel great and succeed faster. This video course will teach you everything you need to know. It's really the only place you need for everything connected to keto. I am committed to making it truly simple. At BodyTime, our goal is to empower people everywhere to succeed on keto and low carb like these amazing people what you see now here. We want to make keto truly simple for you and help you succeed in reaching your goals. If you are interested in more, I will see you in part 2, which is about a core idea behind the keto diet, how to become a fat burning machine. Good luck, and I will see you soon.